bud. Look at this now. Walks out. That's why this is called a flash flood.
Look right over here at the...
There is
gonna have a problem. Trying to go the other direction. He flew right through it.
Oh, did you see what he actually happened to him?
That
was like
seven coming up.
How
is this? Just when we passed through that section, it wasn't that bad. That's because that whole side over there was holding the water, and then finally it hit the whole bank.
Oh.
So, all the dirt that was holding that water,
yeah,
finally just
washed
out. That's the problem with the flash flood.
On a mudslide too, when
and then all that water just comes pouring in the road. And if it was any higher, you wouldn't want to go through it. Take your car. It means that when that whole side of the hill washes out, all that water comes rushing down. Would actually be able to lift. Certain, that's how people get stuck in flash floods. They wash their car away and they get thrown into a ditch where there's a bunch of water. And some people have drowned that way. There's not enough over here. That's going to be a problem, but in other areas, it's mainly. Not going to happen in here anyway. Have the right situation in our neighborhood to let them happen. Wow, is that a lightning bolt?
Yeah. Look at our yard.
It's ugly.
Okay. Oh, it's farting, not from the river though. It is puddling at the drain.
We usually have a river running through there.